crossing the Pacific for 5,000 miles, I will prove that Peruvians were the first to settle Polynesia. It's further than from Chicago to Moscow.
Look around you. Every book in here offers some theory or another.
Mr. Hardo, doubtless the story of Norwegians drowning in the Pacific will sell a lot of magazines. But not this one.
You want your theory to be accepted? Then go ahead. Drift from Peru to Polynesia on a balsa wood raft.
There will be no one to save us out there.
Except your theory.
If I pull this off...
Just hope that 100 days from now your children still have a father.
The South Equatorial Current is the only road there is. If you can't steer, you can't just wish yourself a change of course.